Welcome back to K-Radiate Training Solutions. Myself Mohan and this is session 6 on permutation and combination. Here we are going to deal with an important concept of combination, which is nothing but theory of counting. Theory of counting emphasizes only on two words, AND as well as OR. When the statement of the question denotes the word AND either directly or indirectly, we could use the operator INTO. When the statement of the question denotes the word OR, we have to use the operator PLUS. We shall discuss this concept using a simple example. Assume you are working as an HR executive in an organization. Your HR manager is asking you to select one boy out of these three boys and one girl out of these three girls. So how many selections are possible? This is our question. The question is quite simple. We have three boys. From these three boys, you have to select one boy. If it is selection, we have to use the protocol of combination. From three boys, you have to select one boy in 3C1 way. And from three girls, we have to select one girl in 3C1 way. So 3C1 into 3C1, because from boys we have to select one and from girls we have to select one. So it is nothing but 3 into 3. We totally get 9 such combinations possible. If I want to brief you, we get B1 with G1, B1 with G2, B1 with G3. Similarly, B2 with G1, B2 with G2. B2 with G3, B3 with G1, B3 with G2, B3 with G3. In this way, we totally get 9 selections possible, 9 combinations possible. Now, assume we have a question like this. In how many ways you can select one boy out of these three boys or one girl out of these three girls? So we have to select one boy out of these three boys or one girl out of these three girls. So we have to write it in this way. So 3C1 plus 3C1. So you have to select one boy out of three boys or one girl out of three girls. So 3C1 means 3. So 3 plus 3, you get totally 6 combinations possible. See, if it is AND, you have to use multiplication. If it is OR, you have to use plus. See, it's so simple. You can select B1 or B2 or B3 or G1 or G2 or G3. So we are totally get 6 such combinations possible. Hope you understood the concept right. Based on this concept, we are going to discuss some more problems on this video. So you have 4 boys and 3 girls. Now the question is, select 4 people to form a team where at least one girl should be included. Included in the team. So our question is simple. We have 4 boys and 3 girls. From these you have to select 4 people with at least one girl should be included in the team. So here we know the concept is completely based on combination, and the condition is where at least one girl should be included. At least in the sense minimum to maximum. For example, assume I am asking you, could you please give me at least 100 rupees? At least 100 rupees means my minimum amount should be 100. Maximum, how much ever you can give. See, maximum, how much ever you have, you can give it to me. That means you can give me 1000 rupees, 2000 rupees. The amount is infinite. So the maximum amount is infinite and the minimum amount should be 100. Similarly, here at least one girl should be included in the selection. It means from these three girls, minimum one girl should be there to form a team. So from these three girls, I can select one girl. Or from these three girls, I can select two girls. Or from these three girls, I can select all as three girls. Now, if I select one girl, from the four boys, I have to select three boys. So 4C3 and 3C1. Or the other arrangement is, from these four boys, I can select two boys. And from these three girls, I can select two girls. Or from the four boys, I can select one boy. From the three girls, I can select three girls. So these many arrangements are possible. So 4C3 is equal to 4C1. So that we discussed in session 1. So 4C1 value is 4 into 3C1 value is 3. 4C2 can be written as 4 into 3 by 2 into 1, which is nothing but 6. So 3C2 value is 3. 4C1 value 4. 3C3 value 1. So 12 plus 18 plus 4. We get totally 34 such combinations possible. So here the answer is 4 people can be selected from 4 boys and 3 girls with at least one girl is possible in 34 ways. Hope you understood the concept, right? Moving to second question of the video, you have 4 boys and 3 girls. You have to select 4 people to form a team. Now the condition is at most 2 girls should be included. At most 2 girls can be included. If it is at least, it's nothing but minimum to maximum. At most means maximum to minimum. I ask you, give me at most 100 rupees. At most 100 rupees in the sense, I'm asking you maximum 100 rupees. So you can give me any amount you wish, but the maximum amount should be 100 rupees. So you can give me 100 rupees, or you can give me 50 rupees, you can give me 25 rupees, or even you can give me 0 rupees. It means you can also leave me without any amount. So this is maximum to minimum. Similarly here, maximum people included in the draw is only 2 girls. Now from these 3 girls, you can select 2 girls and the remaining can be boys. From 4 boys, you can select 2 boys, or from 3 girls, you can select 1 girl, and from 4 boys, you can select 3 boys, or from 3 girls, you can select 0 girls, from the 4 boys, you can select all 4 as boys. So these many arrangements are possible. 4C2 value is 6, 3C2 value 3 plus 4C3 value 4 and 3C1 value 3 plus 4C4 value 1 and 3C0 value 1. So 6 into 3, 18, 18 plus 12, 30, 30 plus 1, 31. So 31 such arrangements are possible where 4 people with at most 2 girls can be included. So at most means maximum to minimum. Hope you understood the concept, right? Now let us enter into next question of the video. Now the next question is, you have 4 boys and 3 girls. Now the condition is you have to select 4 people to form a team where a girl is always included, where one particular girl is always included. Now you have 4 boys and 3 girls. Now out of these 4 boys and 3 girls, one particular girl is always included. It means your manager is asking you to keep the girl constant. It means you no need to select 4 people. Already your manager selected the 1 girl. Now you are left with only 6 people. So with the 6 people, you have to select only 3 guys. So 6C3 ways you can select 4 people where one the particular girl is always included. So 6C3 is nothing but 6 into 5 into 4 by 3 into 2 into 1. So totally 20 such arrangements are possible. Now imagine your manager says, don't include this particular girl. It means where a particular girl is always excluded. One particular girl is always excluded. You should not select this particular girl. Now once again you are having 6 people. From the 6 people you have to select 4 people, right? Because this girl is not included. However, the question is you have to select 4 people. So in 6C4 ways it's possible. We know 6C4 is equivalent to 6C2. So 6C2 can be written as 6 into 5 by 2 into 1. So 3 into 5, 15 such combinations are possible. I hope that you understood all the concept of this video, right? So before winding up this video, if you have any doubt, please pass it on the comment section below. Click the bell button to get instant notification. If you haven't subscribed our channel, please do click the subscribe button. Share the video to your friends. Thanks a lot for watching. Have a nice day.